Yes, this is real-time footage. And yes, this is my official attempt for the speedboat race with my new V100 printer. How fast is it? And how long does it take to finish? This and more we will find out in this video. Hey and welcome back to my channel. I'm Matt, the printing nerd, and today, after over 2 months of testing, tuning and optimizing, my new V100 1.1 printer is finally ready for some speedboat prints. Those who follow me on Reddit or TikTok know that I did a couple of crazy fast prints in the last few weeks, but even if they were printed at jaw-dropping speeds, there was still a lot of headroom left to go even faster. The motion system is capable of handling 1500 millimeters per second. The hot end is able to melt 70 cubic millimeters of PLA per second. So it should be an easy task to beat my old personal best of 5 minutes 15. Well, turns out it's not that easy. But the story behind all of this is something for another video. To not miss that, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. So before we start, a short disclaimer. The goal of speedboat printing is to find out where the limits of a 3D printers are in a real printing scenario. I've recorded a whole video series on the purpose of speedboat printing and how it could improve the construction of your 3D printers. So if you like to learn more about it, have a look into the video in the info card. So don't expect to see a perfect fine 3D Benchy. I've recorded a couple of shorts in the last weeks where I showed how quality prints look like at higher speeds on the printer. So if you're interested in this, have a look at my Road to V1.1 playlist. With that said, take a seat, lean back, and have fun watching.